Barry University's College of Health Sciences has opened a new off-site building in the city of Hollywood. The grand opening brought in a crowd from the Barry and Hollywood communities, including City of Hollywood's mayor, Peter Bober.
This project represents Hollywood's first partnership with a top-tier university offering traditional undergraduate, graduate, and doctoral degree programs.
At this new site, Barry students and faculty will provide the city's residents with community programs that emphasize health education, risk prevention, and wellness.
Barry's new health sciences building, which is directly behind me, used to be an old firehouse in the city of Hollywood. And now, with the recent renovations, there's plenty of room for students to continue their hands-on learning.
Because these classes are getting larger. You know, we have more people interested in healthcare. So we needed, you know, to capitalize on the space that we had, and this really answers a number of spaces.
The 10,000 square feet of renovated space features new offices, classrooms, a digital lab, and a simulation center.
The operating room, you know, we give them simulation experiences, we show them how to put people to sleep.
Well, it's just so exciting to have this finally come to fruition. You know, this project is almost a two-year venture in the making. And so to see it actually go from paper to the real thing is just amazing to me.
We are thrilled that this innovative project has come to fruition and that two of our stellar and nationally recognized graduate programs in the College of Health Sciences now have a new home.
This is all happening thanks to a grant in part through the U.S. Housing and Urban Development Neighborhood Stabilization Program and Hollywood's Community Redevelopment Agency. Reporting for Barry University, I'm David Janot.